Hey guys, how's it going? Today I bring you a very special treatment, extremely popular truck in our country. This is 2013 Gazelle 330253, known as the Fama. And this is going to be full in-depth tour of the Gazelle Fama. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. This car comes equipped with the ABS. Fire start up. It's in line 4. 8-valve, 2.9-liter engine. It produces 107 horsepower. Four-spoke design wheel with hydraulically assisted power steering. Manual tilt only. To adjust, use this lever right here. Right now, turn the headlight, high beam, as well as the fog light, power windows, right now, let's open the hood and take a look at the engine. Mat flaps, 16-inch wheels, spare tire, fuel tank, and the hazard lights. LED turn signal indicators and exterior mirrors. Halogen headlamps. Fog lights.
This car has inline 4, 8 valve, 2.9 liter engine. It produces 107 horsepower, maximum speed of 130 km per hour. Combined fuel consumption is around 13 liter per 100 km. The car is rear wheel drive. And to open the gate, just use the levers. It's very hard to do one hand. And the same story from this side. License plate lights. And right now, guys, we'll take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior. Storage for the first aid kit. Power mirrors. They also heated. Sliding and recline. And right now, let's see what kind of noise she produced. It's a new car. I'm not gonna rev it up too much. Vans. This lever adjusts the brightness of the instrument cluster, and this lever right here adjusts the hot headlights. Storage compartment, and right here you can find USB, illumination. Yeah.
audio with CD, MP3 compatible, volume, jack, select between different modes, band, 6 customizable station, equalizer settings, classic, rock, pop, flat, display, fan speed control.
Additional heater located on the passenger side.
Temperature. Different modes. Recycle. Fan speed. Front wheel defrost. Cup holders. Ashtray lighter. 5-speed manual. First, second, third, fourth, thief, and reverse. E-brake. Incline and sliding. Sun visors from both sides. Illumination.
Good visibility. This seat's quite nice. And the build quality is just, yeah, it's pretty good.
Right now, let's shut her down. 12-volt power outlet.
Power windows, handle, and this seat slide. Second row, quite comfortable. For a vent, headdress, glove compartment right here, not a glove compartment, and cup holders. And right now, guys, I think you understand why this truck is extremely popular in our country. Because it's cheap, it's reliable. Wonderful truck. Well, guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2013 Gazelle Palma. Feel free to subscribe on my channel. Be sure to catch me next time. Explain where I came from. Thanks for watching and take care, guys.